Today, I'm showing you my take on a French classic. These little treats are part cookie, part cake, and buttery delicious. I added some orange zest and a flavored yogurt to give them a nice flavor. It has been said these little cookies got their name from a Polish king who loved them so much, he named them after the woman who baked them, Madeleine. These turn out delicious every time, and I can't wait to enjoy them with a cup of tea.